Good name?
My name is Timothy.
Okay, why do you choose ISBR?
Well, I chose ISBR mainly for the courses that they were offering, first of all. Then I visited the college twice. I saw the faculty, I saw the facilities that they were offering, and was impressed by it, so that's why I chose it.
How was the faculty here?
Oh, the faculty is excellent. I mean, like, I really wouldn't also call them faculty as such. They're like friends, actually. In course of time, they did become friends. So, they're very close and they'll help you anytime and any place that you need.
So, what's the most memorable moment at ISBR?
You could say, I guess, the first day.
Okay. What about it?
I mean, there was a lot of nervousness, a lot of expectations. Of course, a lot of questions also, but once the orientation thing started, my things were addressed.
What is unique about ISBR?
The unique thing about ISBR is that you call it a business school, but there's no, formal thing about it. You are free to do, how you want to do your work, you're free to do it, but at the same time, the teachers and the faculty, they give you guidance on how to do it. And you can approach them anytime, so that freedom to do your work, the flexibility, that was a good thing about it.
Where are you placed now?
I'm working in Citrix.
Okay, tell me more about Citrix.
So Citrix is a company, we deal in, it talks about virtualization. There's a product called NetScaler, and I help in the production team, actually.
Okay, so tell me more about your library.
Every now and then.
Okay, alright. So, what are the other facilities at ISBR?
Other facilities, of course, the libraries were good. Then the rooms, the classrooms were, really, really nice. And that, you felt free to study, and also at the same time, you were in a relaxed environment. The all-round facilities were good.
Were you in a hostel?
Yeah.
How was the hostel facility?
It was very good. It was like, you can say, home away from home.
Oh, there's a big smile on your face.
Yeah, pretty much.
All right, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.